Hi there, this is Kat Malik from Consilo Consulting for Speak It Right. The silent letters. There are words in English that you don't have to pronounce the letters even though they are there. For example, the first word is doubt. Not daub, but it is doubt. Here, the B is silent. The second word is receipt. Not receipt, but receipt. Here, the P is silent. Try it.